all my life. I've been good, do what my mom and dad and God say I should. Go to church and Bible school to live by God's rule. So whatever people tell me that the Bible tells me, I will do. Walk the halls of high school with my purity ring. Unlike those other girls, I got my morals in check. It was easy to do till I got a boyfriend. And pardon my French, but he's cute as heck. And I made a pact to keep my hymen intact. And Jesus and I are tight. Never learned about the birds and bees. I was taught to keep an aspirin in between my knees. Cause the Bible says premarital sex is wrong. But Jason says that guys can't wait that long. And I don't want to lose him to someone who'll do him. I need to figure something out. Well, there's a loophole in the scripture that works really well. So I can get him off without going to hell. It's my Hail Mary full of grace. In Jesus' name we go to fifth base. Oh, thank you for making me holy. And thank you for giving me holes to choose from. And since I'm not a godless whore, he'll have to come in the back door. Therefore, fuck me in the ass because I love Jesus. The good Lord will want it that way. Give me that sweet sensation of a throbbing rationalization. It's just between you and me. Because everyone knows it's the sex that God can't see. It's hard to be as pure as me, to resist the urge to lose my vaginal virginity, to wait until my marriage bed, to give my husband my unsullied maidenhead. So take your cock out, shove it in my...